Hey everyone, Surreal Canine here. Welcome back for more La Mulana 2. In the last episode, we made a decent bit of progress into Takemagahara Shrine. We found an item called the Egg of Creation, but as of yet, I don't know what to do with it. I'm hoping to fix this by the end of this episode. Ow. Ow. Oops. And I just got crushed. It's pretty great. Good way to start an episode, right guys? Oops. That could have been ugly. Ooh, that's nice. Oops! This is all around pretty stupid. Okay. Let's see. The breast that Take Mikazuchi left is ablaze, that we swept away by proof of the time. Alright, so I guess I need the Egg of Creation to, counter Take Mikazuchi is what this is saying. God of Creation Brahma's dial. I see. So I need to show this to Brahma, is what you were saying here. Sounds like a pretty important tip. For now, it is time for us to go, downward. Hopefully without getting injured too badly by spikes. Aha! What's down here? A new area. Ancient Chaos. We've been here. We've been to Ancient Chaos before, but it's good that we're here now, I guess. Ow. Okay, that was wrong. Poisonous lava will melt even the ice cloak. Brave it with garb that will withstand any heat. Okay. At night, the malicious spirit of Kisiku Lulake haunts. Only those with the power of storms about their person can defeat her. We don't have the power of storms yet. Yeah. Oh no! Well, that happened. So yeah, I mean, if we were smart, we would go to the Ice Fire Treetop and get immunity. Even if it doesn't last very long, it would at least help us somewhat. But you guys know me, I am not very smart. So we'll just keep on going. And try not to fall. Oops. Thank you. Okay, we're going to Ice Fire. We get ourselves some immunity. Otherwise, we are just going to get ourselves killed. Very swiftly. Let's go. Sure wish I could. Oops. Sure wish I knew where the ice cloak was, so I could at least handle normal lava or magma, as the alert software insists. What's in here? Anything of importance? Space Capstar 2. Abandon your desires. Zulong. Okay, that is death. Good to know, I guess. Yeah, we're going to want to get ourselves a little bit of extra coin, just a little tiny bit, so we can afford that software. Okay, let's see. I think I get what the game is asking of me here. I need to smash all of the pots without revealing the eye. Yeah. And that gives us the map. Path of Inferno. Huh. There's a hot spring underground. How are we supposed to get down there? Goddess Altar. Will you stop that? Oh man! And after we came so far... very much. Actually know how to open that up then. Only those that the storm's about to... Okay, so we shouldn't expect to be able to beat her without Mjolnir then. Oops. Get Space Capstar 2 and then get the heck out of here, I guess. Let's save the game. And keep going back to the shrine, I guess. I don't know. Still don't have the map of this place, which bothers me. But I don't really know where to get the map. Ah! One pedestal. Seems like it might be of worth to us. Which means we're going back to battlefield. deal is that? What is that, you may ask? It's the map! Okay. Room of all creation. That sounds significant. Okay, I use the egg of creation in the room of all creation. What does that accomplish for us exactly? I have no idea. Besides, there's still a pedestal I have to turn on. Oh, okay, that opens that up for us. That's nice. Spirit Palace. Those are created by the Sky People, the Anunnaki, and are said to act as the keys to great knowledge. To sit down, each skull is recorded the plans of the Anunnaki. Why is there a separate area that's just totally closed off? That's so weird. Dragon Path. Divine Path Room. Corridor of Pillars. So, showing the egg to Brahma, did I, unveil a path to a different Brahma? I don't know. Hang on. Oops, that was a mistake. Not a very big mistake, though. I can just jump off this way. Alright, so yeah, the map says there's a way down hidden here somewhere. Thank you. That was a good job for Earth Spears, maybe. I don't know. Well, I guess in spite of that, we're still fine, but this is not a very big area. What are we doing now? Well, let's go to Valhalla and see if anything changed up there. Okay, maybe not. So yeah, question remains.
Now what?
Let's see if Mulberg has anything new to say. She might not, I don't know for sure. I see one in the La Mulana ruins. Maybe someone still has it. I see. That's a good tip to give. I do want to buy some stuff. That's good. Yes, your work here is indeed done, I suppose. We go. Yeah. Can't get up there. Samaranta, do you have it? It was originally worshipped at the Temple of the Sun. Rubble collection area, some footing covered by a blue tarp. Check it out, I guess. Wherever it is, we're good. Aha! I see something. but I'm not so sure I can get across there too easily. Ooh! I got it! Okay. Gates leading out of the underworld will glow blue, so that's a nice thing to get.
Now what is the question? Also, don't think I don't see that entrance leading to Spring in the Sky. Phobos has anything to say. Since we're in the area. Revelations keep on coming. It seems to imply that someone has been giving orders to each generation of children for the purpose of bringing out her death. Curious. Got anything else to say? Looks like you found all five. 8 horizontally and 4 vertically with Lamulana script inside. It's safe to assume that this represents some kind of order. I have found all 5 then, I just can't remember where. So,
now what?
Yeah, I'm out of ideas. I mean, could spend like a zillion episodes looking for the 2 footprints that I haven't found yet. But... ow. Oh, is there here again? Is Frost Giants. This is the destroyed branch. It has no counterpart. Once I let it go, a woman named Sinmara took it away.
We already know that. Don't help me too much.
Oh, this is a footprint. Let's see. I think this is... yeah, this is a 2, third row, second column. Final footprint be? I don't actually remember seeing it anywhere. Unless there are actually two footprints in the Gate of the Dead. This is still such a weird area. These are identical, so that wasn't the answer, then. At least not the answer I was hoping for. One more thought. This may not be it at all, but it doesn't hurt to check. Rude, Mr. Lindworm. Can't even see you up there. There. It's not... Alright, it's not this. It's not here. Oop. Ow. 100 coins! Not bad. It doesn't get me any closer to finding that footprint. Alright, I don't actually know. I may have to do a bit of exploring before I show you guys where it is. See you guys in a bit. Bye-bye for now.